So why do you think Salou is different from other restaurants in Islington?
Well, I think Salou is different between the other restaurant because we are a very small team and we try to work together to make a perfect dish and to try to make it enjoyable to the customer. And we are using every time fresh things, fresh fish from UK or even from other parts of Europe, and I think it's the way why it's better than the other one.
Yeah, locally sourced. So what is your favorite dish?
I don't know, because as my head chef said again, I like all of the menus, and we try to find the perfect dish and. I don't know how to pick, actually. It's if I have to choose, maybe the tartare, the Veneto tartare, which is I really love raw meat. So yeah, if I have to choose, I definitely go to the Veneto tartare.